Saving your Schoology course is quick and easy. Here's what to do at the end of the school year. First, go to your personal resources and then start a new collection. A collection is essentially a virtual filing cabinet or location for you to store all of your files. In this case, you'll store a copy of your entire course. I'm going to name this collection English 9 Master File. Then, click Create. Now, navigate to the course that you want to save. Don't waste your time saving each individual folder. Let's save the entire course with just a few clicks. Click Options and then Save Course to Resources. Then choose the location. In this case, I want it to go to the English 9 master file. Then click Submit. In just a few minutes, your entire course will be saved to your resources. Now, if you have a larger course, it may take a few minutes. You can always check the status of your transfer by clicking the arrow next to your name and selecting Transfer History. If it says complete, your course should be in resources. So now that your course material is saved, how do you transfer that to your new course? Well, at the start of every school year, your course will be blank for the upcoming year. But don't worry. To add all of your course information from the previous year, just select Add Materials, Import from Resources, and then choose your collection. Your course material from last year will be moved from your resources into your current course. Once that information is there, you can unpack each folder and then delete the original. So what if you forget to save your course and the school year ends? No, your course doesn't get deleted, but it gets archived or saved to a different location. You can always access archived courses by selecting Courses, See All, and then selecting the Archives tab. Choose the archived course, and either save that entire course to your resources, or copy an individual item to your current course. So whether you save your course to resources, or access material through archives, it's important to develop a workflow that will allow you to transfer work from year to year.